No, it was not good. Let's see if I can salvage the split here. Here we go. That's not a good start. So four, if I lose this one, it'll be 4-8. It'll be going into survival mode already. I was kind of hoping to be around 500 and be competitive for the first 30 or 40 games at least, but just to give myself an illusion of competitiveness. Well, it's not looking good. Runners must have been on the move. Yeah, they are. Okay. That's the only reason they score here. He's going to throw it home. If he throws me out here, I'm going to snap. Get on base, but he's not going to score any runs. And Kepler's up next. Three wild pitches. I'll take a walk. Take a walk. At least he gets me back to even. Okay. It's always darkest before the dawn. Which isn't really true. It gets lighter just before dawn. Get through. Let's go to that run. Yes. Because JP's an A. Pretty sure he's an A. Yeah. I'm worried about him getting hurt. Oh, and he throws me out again. Unbelievable. Just can dial up an 80 anytime he wants. Well, Ian, you got off the hook here. See if you can put it back together. At least he didn't give up three runs, but it wasn't a long inning. So, still got a chance to salvage a result. Play good D here, boys. Don't let him back into the game.
Oh,
That was the killer. The three-run bazaar. Still down the line to Urshela. Dribbler. Display. Some add-ons here. Come on, Luis, be scary here. Nope. Well, at least he hit it hard. Squander a leadoff double. Those never come back to haunt you. Single. Trying to get that quality start, Ian. Not that I don't trust you, but stranger things have happened. Point, you'd be fatigued in no time. All right, hold them up. This is interesting. Oi. So Urshela, 293. Yeah, I gotta go with Hoyer here. Good job. It's only a 2-run game. It's the kind of insight you get on these. It's only a 2-run game. Get Crochet and Gratterall up. I don't want Tim to get the leadoff guy on. Okay, Luis, time to wake up. Go to the righty. Okay. I'll live with that. 297. Hotliner. Can't hold it here, we can't hold it here. That's the way it goes. Pinch it. Of course. You gotta be fucking kidding me. 14% chance and he gets it. Hoskins will hit a two-run jack. That'll be the end of it. That makes me crazy. Keep his glove in the game. Slow roll, I moved the runner. Oh, under 30. Nope. When you need to roll a crappy number, you roll a good number. Stay with Barnes here. Big knock of the game. Maybe the at-bat that's kept me from going on tilt so far. We'll see. We shall see. Still highly likely. He might pinch hit there. Daniel's game to save. See if he can lock this one down. If it was going to be a smash up the middle pitcher, I was going to lose my mind. 3-for-5 day for Nick. A couple doubles. Use a wild pitch here. Yeah, of course. Oh, I was gonna. It's the high numbers at second. Luis has had a ton of opportunities. There it is. Come on, Mac. Another crack at it here. Go get him, Daniel. Thought about putting Narvaez in there. Might have got the framed. That might have cost me. And just like that, the tying runs on. Ooh, puts him in the jam. Let's get somebody up just in case. You are garbage. Daniel's starting to sweat now. Cough up two in the same series. Setting up a big Bard Hoskins jam clutch. Oh, might get the double play here. Ryan's good at making these. Can do it. Got it. That ends the game. Good job. Well, that was a bit of a wild ride from series split. Well, I got lucky in that series and unlucky. So, everything's even out. I think we've got San Diego next. He's got a pretty good team, I think. We'll find out.